and to persuade people and who are in training, who are going to be physicians in the future, that caring for the underserved and marginalized is an important responsibility that you have as a physician. And it shouldn't be just Black, Latinx, and Asian students to do it.